everybody, Marsh here, how you doing? We're back again with Dredged. Alright, so we're on day 9. Do I remember what the hell we were doing? No. Do I have any research parts? No, I don't. Great. Oh, I also have nothing for her. I forgot about that. So I need to go dredge. I need to go dredge a bunch. Ooh, ooh, ooh. I lied whenever I said I like the nighttime. So I might have lied. Because I hate the nighttime. Everyone knows this. I hate it. It's not fun. No, thank you. I remember what I needed to do. It's called sleep. Do I remember what that is a lot of the times? No. And is that a bad thing? I'm starting to think it is.
Please, nobody can't wait for that.
It's also raining, which is like really nice for like this type of game. It's really pretty. So I want to go over there to those. Can't do the sharks yet. To that island. Should I just like dredge? Should I? Ooh, what the fuck? Oh, there's a dredge. Let me go get my dredge stuff before I start, like... Oh yeah, I need to do this. I need to do this. Alright. What did I get? I got old iron chain. I'm gonna put that up here. Okay. Had a lot. That was my bad. Bronze belt buckle. Okay. Is it, wait, it's engraved? Engraved, but almost very detailed. It's entirely worn away. Dang. Alright, got some metal. Okay.
Just back up a little bit and turn.
I really don't need metal, I think. I think I need a lot more wood than I need metal. So we're gonna just keep on the, if I see wood, we're gonna get some wood. Love how slow. Oh my gosh, it's so good. All I did was go around. That is so funny. What? Wait, was that the angler? Hang on, no, now I gotta see. Oh, now this is fucking with me. Okay, you know what? Nope. I heard it.
Hello, Mr. Angler.
Are you coming at me? What the fuck was that? Okay, you wanna know what? Fuck it. I'm looking at the freaking, at the angler off in the distance, and I'm just honking my horn at him. That's all I was doing. Dang. Oh, I know what I- okay. So, I know what I need to do. I know where I gotta go now. Also, now I know why I need the lumber and shiz. Also, she needs more than just one scrap, so I'm gonna go
east way.
Also, so far I have not- there's some lumber. No, that's metal, but I need more metal anyway, so it's fine. Okay. Oh no, it's a research party. Thank you.
Metal.
And it's depleted. Is that a boat? Y'all, that's a boat over there. Hang on. You pull up along a boat to anchor. There are signs of life on board, but nobody appears to greet you. I'm gonna call out. Almost immediately, a small slot in the door snaps open. A pair of frantic eyes peer out to you.
Who goes there?
What if I just say a monster to dick with him? Very funny. What do you want? I'm just checking to see if you're okay. Do I seem okay? No, I'm very much not okay. I'm supposed to be delivering this package to Little Marrow, but I'm being stalked. What? A huge leviathan lurks in these deep waters. I've seen it. It hung in the water, its gaping mouth just below the boat. Okay. Are you good? It would have swallowed this vessel whole if I had bolted for the shores. For the shallows, I said for the shores. I'm not going any further into this cursed island chain. I'll deliver it for you. You would? Well, that would work, I guess. Well, I don't get paid, do I? This is so bad. The carrier pushes a lumpy brown package through the door hole. It squishes slightly as you take it into your hands. Dark fluid oozes from one corner. No! Thank you, stranger. This is bound for the dock worker at the Little Mill. Okay, what is the dock worker getting that is always squishy and shit? This is so weird. I'm not sure what's inside, but listen, I know this sounds crazy. Sometimes I think I hear the faintest of whispers coming from it. Okay, this guy's insane. I think he's seasick. No, sea madness, that's what it's called. Now, I'm not supposed to be transporting live goods. I don't have the equipment for it. So, just be careful with that thing, whatever it is. Here, why don't you take this too? Again, an item emerges from the door hole, this time a book. It pushes through and thuds into the deck below. You pick it up. Thanks, I think. Thanks. I'll be on my way whenever the coast is clear. Safe travels. Oh, so you're a dick. Okay, cool. A delivery, eh? Oh, it's a big one. Let me see. He takes the large package and examines it gently with his hand. He lifts it to one ear and listens for a while. He seems satisfied. Much appreciated, friend. Now, if you'll excuse me, push me up.
Good luck, I think.
He turns and hurries off the dock without any other word for you. To you. Other word to you. Or compensation. He didn't pay me. Hello, is everything okay? Do you know any of shipwrecks around here? Well, yes, you see, my only son was lost at sea some years ago.
Oh, thanks.
He's still out there somewhere. In one of those wrecks, all alone in the cold, dark water. Man is clearly trying his hardest to remain composed, but tremors of grief wrap his body. I was wondering, I've noticed you have some dredging equipment installed on your vessel. If you're able to retrieve any of his belongings from the wreck, I think you'd feel more at peace with his mementos than with me. He wore a bronze belt buckle specifically engraved. I'd recognize it anywhere. There's a chance you could find it. I'd be in your debt. I think I already did. Yeah. You give the belt buckle to the man. This is his. Oh, thank you. Bless you. You've returned him to me. Please take this. I don't have any money to pay you, but this might hold some value to you. Yes, it does. Thank you, good sir. Anything else I can help you with?
What do you know about strange occurrences?
I don't get out a lot anymore, so I don't see much of what goes on. But I do remember the old man in his final days, what an awful sight it was. Screaming and throwing things into the sea, throw it back, he would cry over and over, begging anyone who would listen, howling it to the moon. These days, I almost feel like I understand. Anything else I can help you with? Nah, I gotta go. Alright.
Oh, no, wait, I lied.
Sorry. Get this one the next time I get a research part. Alright. What's the trader? You enter a brightly lit shop. It's packed with antiques, the shelves full of jewelry, and the baubles. An old man peers over at you over his silver spectacles. Hello? Is that no?
I don't believe we met. Forgive me, my eyes aren't what they used to be. I specialize in antiques and jewelry. Any special trinkets you happen to have. Have you got anything nice with you today, perhaps?
Oh. I didn't know that was a trinket. Okay, thanks. I didn't know that was a trinket. I thought it was just a chain. What's under? That wood is. Is it? No, it's cloth.
Jesus, Christmas, Jesus, Christmas, Jesus, Christmas, Jesus, Christmas, Jesus, Christmas, Jesus.
Jesus Christmas, Jesus Christmas. Holy shit, holy shit, holy, holy, holy shit.
Okay. Okay. Nothing happened.
I'm fine. I saw three of them in the distance, and then I turn around and there's one right behind me. I beat myself a little bit. I might have shot just a little bit. Oh yeah, since I don't have that gun, I can only get it. I think these guys are it. The stone hums quietly, some ripples through the air around it, faint sounds dance. The hand on the cold stone does not respond to your touch. Thank you. so glad I did that. I'm in so much pain. One, I'm gonna go get the other. Oh wait, no, I gotta finish this thing. I think I did, yeah, I didn't have the two. So let me get this with that material. Let me get this, and then let me go grab the builder. Yeah, I'm gonna go grab the builder. Switch to the other one. I completely forgot I have those. Y'all are just going the wrong way. You guys are going the wrong way. Ah. Give me a short while to get things built here. You're welcome back in. Nice. She reaches into her toolbox, pulls out a handful of components. Take these. Always good to have in hand. Thank you. You're a saint. Where's my crap? Didn't I put them all around here? Oh. There's one. Come here, crap pot. Hello, son. How are you today? Thank you.
fishmonger's door slams behind you. You hear the heavy scraping of a metal door sliding across, a metal bar sliding across it. So you can't go in. Oh, dang. Oh, what the? Is the dock worker okay? Weird. You stand with him for a while, occasionally a tremor shakes his body, his breathing becomes regular. I stay with him. He's strange, clumsy, and his fifth eye shut tight with the effort of tears on his cheek. What happened? You notice his neck and overalls are covered in black fluid, the same black fluid that was leaking from the package you delivered earlier. His body relaxes suddenly, and his eyes snap open again. They are cloudy and expressionless. Fluid rattles through his ears. A drip of dark ooze falls from one of his ears and lands on the dock. It slips between the boards and disappears into the water below. What was that? A trembling hand turns over so lightly towards you. Turns ever so slightly towards you. His breathing grows heavy in anger until you step backwards, leaving him standing there on the dock. Damn.
I'm so happy that I'm a little bit quicker. Ew, that's a skull. Holy shit, that's a skull. That looks cool. That is a whole skull. Ooh, you're a bit. A big key. That is a very big key. Oh, my lord. Sorry, like the depth thing with this game is so cool sometimes that I'm just like, oh shit. Like that skull earlier was so cool looking. Like, look at it. Is there more? I wanna know if there's more. No? No. That sucks. Yeah. There seems like there could be something different. But since I'm close to the collector, let's go to the collector real quick. He just does. He gives me like the worst vibes ever. Well, you have something, don't you? Show me. You hand him the key. The gold metal shimmers a strange shine as he holds it. The shape of the key, the teeth, the head, now somehow seem changed, smaller. Has it always been this way? This is all? Where is the lock? The collector grows agitated. It seems the pieces we're looking for have traveled farther than I anticipated. Much further, I suspect. In that case, allow me to abate your travels. To aid your travels. He turns a few pages in his book and mutters something low under his breath.
burst of light fills your vision. You stagger back briefly.
Hmm.
Okay, now go. We have more relics to uncover. My intuition tells me that the current may have carried some debris to the southeast towards Gale Cliffs. Make that your priority. I'll mark a location on your map where you can begin your search. Anything else? How long have you lived here? Quite some time. I used to be a fisherman. That was my father before. But 2 decades ago, I took up residence here. I needed to focus on other endeavors. That's a little creepy. I found that this island has a certain strength to it. Those dark columns stretching downwards into the deep. Okay, I don't want to talk to you anymore. Watch out. Come back. It's locked. Damn, that sucks ass. I didn't see anything below me. He probably felt angry, honestly. I was not expecting that. Hello? Who are you? You're creepy. You approach a hooded figure swathed in dark blue robes, their faces barely visible. Okay then. Barely hear the rasping whisper above the wind and waves.
Gotcha.
That is so weird. I hate it. The hooded figure unfurls an old paper scroll with a point to the sheet. Oh, it's a blue mackerel. Okay, that's easy. Whatever. Keeper emerges from the dark forest that flanks the town. She walks towards the dock with a confused look on her face. It's you. What were you expecting? Your engine, it sounds like, I'm sorry, I mistook it for a vessel of an old friend. Dejected, she turns and walks back towards the lighthouse.
Rude.
also day 22. Oh, a little bit faster now that I have haste. So, we're okay. Builder's gone. Now the dock guy is dead, I guess. So, yeah. We are all good. I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.